Hi, I'm Jessica Gregory with My EcoBuzz. I've got some gruesome tidings. An apocalypse is upon us. The good news? This isn't a sci-fi or zombie apocalypse we're dealing with.
Oops!
The bad news? This is an insect apocalypse.
Recent studies show that land-dwelling insects, you know, like butterflies, moths, ants, bees, and grasshoppers, are declining at a rate of about 9% per decade, or 25% since 1990.
Why? Habitat loss is the main contributor, along with pesticide use and the presence of disease-causing pathogens. So you may be thinking, why is that so bad? That just means fewer creepy crawlies to deal with, right? Well, not exactly. Insects are actually vital to human survival.
Not to mention that they, along with a few other invertebrates, outweigh Earth's human population by 17 times.
In reality, insects provide many ecosystem services that we depend on, and yet we often take them for granted.
Pollination is the process by which all flowering plants reproduce to create fruits and seeds, which then make new plants. Pollen from one plant must be transferred from one flower to another, and the vast majority of flowering plants rely on insect pollinators, 87.5% of them to be exact.
Of all the food crops grown around the world, 3/4 of them are pollinated by insects, like the blueberries in this field behind me. In the US alone, pollination has an annual economic value of $40 billion. Just as a side note, the state of Michigan has the second most diverse agricultural system in the country. We need our pollinators. Insects not only provide us with food to eat through pollination, but they are masters of waste disposal and nutrient cycling.
Insects and other invertebrates break down dead organic material like leaves, logs, and animal waste into soil, releasing important nutrients to be reused and recycled. Because of this and other services like soil aeration, insects are critical to maintaining healthy soils. Without insects, most other life on Earth would cease to exist. This is due in part to the fact that insects play a crucial role in food webs around the globe. That grasshopper that ate your vegetable garden becomes lunch for a hungry snake, which in turn provides energy to other animals up the food chain, and so on.
Those cute fuzzy animals you watch videos of all day long probably wouldn't survive without insects. Okay, it's true. We have a problem here. Insects are disappearing at an alarming rate, and we're not just talking about the pretty ones here.
You know, the butterflies everyone loves, or the friendly, buzzy bumblebees? While these iconic insects, known as flagship species, are important, so are all the other beneficial bugs that we may not be quite as fond of.
So what can we do? We can start by creating new habitat patches and linking them together to provide safe passages called corridors for insects as they move.
This might be a pollinator garden in your backyard or neighborhood park, a green roof at the new company headquarters, or native wildflowers planted in highway medians.
If gardening isn't your thing, there are lots of ways you can help. Like becoming informed and educating others. You can even join a citizen science group like iNaturalist, Bumblebee Watch, or Monarch Watch to collect insect population data in your area. Visit the Ottawa County Natural Resource Management page for more ideas and resources. Whatever you choose, remember that our choices do impact the health of the environment, and we can make a difference. Happy naturing.
The making of this video was sponsored by the Ottawa County Parks and Recreation Commission.